प्रणव, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर फ्रॉम चितकारी स्कूल ऑफ हॉस्पिटैलिटी, चितकारी यूनिवर्सिटी पंजाब. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू प्रिपेयर अ वेरी ऑथेंटिक रेसिपी दैट इज व्हाइट ब्रेड. एंड माय पार्टनर शेफ नरेश कुमार विल बी गिविंग अ डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन टू यू टू हाउ टू प्रिपेयर अ बेसिक व्हाइट ब्रेड. Before starting the demonstration, we will wash our hands and maintain hygiene. One saying in our bakery industry that good food need good bread, and to make good bread one need to understand the components and ingredients that are used in bread making. And here we are on our ingredients. So first we are using refined flour, that is a main component of your bread making. The second one is water. Third is yeast. We are using here a dry yeast. There are three varieties of yeast which are used to come in the market: a fresh one, dry one, and instant. So we are using an instant dry yeast over here. Next ingredient is sugar. Now we have gluten, which is a protein to give structure to the bread. We have salt, which gives flavor. We have oil, which give shine and softness to the bread. And we have two more ingredients which can be used for making bread. They are basically an enriching agent. Full egg can be used, and milk or milk solids can be also used for making bread. Now my partner Chef Naresh will demonstrate the preparation of white bread. First of all, we need to ferment the yeast. So for that we require yeast, we require sugar, and we require water. These three ingredients are to be combined for the first stage of our bread making. And you can also put a little bit of refined flour to it so that the gluten structure can be prepared on the food which is there for yeast can be generated. We need to add half of the water to the yeast, right? So this should be done slowly, so that there is no lump to be formed of yeast. अगर इसमें yeast थोड़ा सा भी रह जाता है और उसमें lumps रह जाते हैं तो it will not get that fermentation property properly, right? As you can see, our yeast is fermented, and now we are starting with our main process, right? First of all, we will take refined flour. We will add salt to it. We will add gluten. And we will mix this three ingredients properly once.
Now we will add water to it, but you have to be clear about that. First, you have to add the fermented water, the yeast which has been fermented, that will be used first. So here we are going to add this fermented yeast. Why we have to do this? If you will add the water first, it can be little bit of lumpy in the later stage. So you have to use it first, and then the other remaining water which has been left out, that can be used. Because some of the flowers are very near to vap condition, so we have to take care of that also. As you can see, we are not kneading it, we are just mixing it. The water is just mixed in the flour, so you don't have to knead it in the earlier stage. Or you can also always use a dough machine, because in an industry we generally use the dough machine, but that is of 4 to 5 kg. So here we are only preparing 1 kg of refined flour bread, so we are using this ball method only. At this stage, you can keep your dough at this stage on a table, that is called first initial resting. Yahan pe aap thoda sa resting jo denge, it will develop that gluten formation, and wo jo aapka water consumption hai wo isko properly lena shuru kar dega. To yahan pe aap thoda sa isko rest bhi de sakte hain, but if you have enough time or you don't have time, तो आप उसको उस कंडीशन में जैसे आप प्रोसेस कर रहे हैं ऐसे प्रोसेस कर सकते हैं. तो यहाँ पे अगर आप थोड़ा सा रेस्ट दे देंगे तो वाटर विल बी डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड इवनली टू द डो, और जो आपका वाटर जितना कंज्यूम करना है फ्लावर ने वो उतना कंज्यूम कर लेगा. राइट, सो वी नीड टू प्रिपेयर अ सॉफ्ट डो बेसिकली हियर. So here you can put your dough on a table also, right? So you can put this on a table, because now we need to. The water which we have used is enough to make this dough. Now we are adding oil to it. So oil act as a lubricant and a softening agent to the gluten. तो इससे आपका जो स्ट्रैंड्स हैं जो ग्लूटेन के वो थोड़ा सॉफ्टन हो जाते हैं और दे स्ट्रेच इजीली. वी रिक्वायर नीडिंग ऑफ 4 to 5 minutes मिनिमम टू मेक दिस सॉफ्ट डो. This will develop a good gluten strength and strands will be very soft and stretchable. At this stage, we can also do a simple test. If you do want to test that your structure is done or not, so which structure is developed or not, you can have a wind test. Right? You just have to take a small quantity of bread, and you have to just stretch it. Like you have to stretch it like this. If there is a wind shadow is coming over there, then your dough is done. So it's required little more of kneading. Now we are just taking the wind pen test, and you can see this is the initial stage when you can check your dough is done or not. So this is the stage, right? So as we can see, our dough is done. So we will mix it and keep it for our first fermentation. So here so as you can see, we have done with our kneading process and mixing process. Now we have kept it for the first fermentation. We will keep it for 45 minutes of fermentation in room temperature at initial, and after that we will give this a punch back and a knock back, and further process will be described in a later stage. You can see our dough is fermented, and this is the initial fermentation which we have done. And now we are going to put on a third stage, that is knockback or punchback. So what we have to do, we have to just dip your hand in a oil and you just have to punch it back like this, right? Now this has been required because some of the time there's some excess air is been developed in a dough, so we have to remove that excess air, right? And it will also strengthen your gluten structure and it will grow in a good stage now, right? That's it. And what we have to do, we have to clear it and have to mold it again. And this is done. And now in our fourth stage, we'll give it a little bit of rest for just 5 to 10 minutes, and after that we will do a makeup. Now what is basically makeup is? Makeup is to mold this into a several shapes. So here we are molding it into a loaf that will be of 400 gram to 450 gram. So that will be the stage before second fermentation. And after that we will prove it and we will bake it at 200 degrees Celsius in an oven. After 15 minutes, now we are going to give a makeup to this dough.
and we are making a white bread loaf, so it will be nearly to 400 to 450 gram, right? And now we will wait it for the white bread. As you can see, chef accuracy correct 455 gram, right? Now we will put this on a table. This is how we used to give a shape to the loaf, right? It should be nearly to, you can say, 6 to 8 inches. It should not be like 10 inches like a bakuti. It should be a smaller in shape. Now this will be placed on a tray like this. The cut part which is there downward, we have to put this cut part down stick, because if we put this cut part up while it will be proving or fermenting or baking, it will open, right? So we have to take care that also. Now this will go for the proving. As you can see, and now we are getting our bread from the proving chamber and it is fermented properly. Now we are going to put this in a oven at 220 degrees Celsius. So it will take 25 minutes to bake. So as you can see, we have done with our bread and a bright color is there. At this stage, we will glaze this bread with oil so that the shine and moisture can be retained. We will keep it for some time and after that we will put it on a cooling rack and let it be cooled for some time and then we will cut it down.